I am going to do three scales, first hummed, then slurred. First scale, C major, 2 octaves. Then slurred. Then I'm going to do F major, first hummed, then slurred. This is a 12th, B flat. No, I'm going to do tongue first. Then slurred. Do that over. Yep. Better. And to finish with the chromatic scale, starting at G, 1 octave, tongued first of all. Then slurred. I'm going to come down from that one again. Better. Thank you very much.
Okay, first scale then. We'll do B major, tongued. Yeah, go on then. And E minor, legato.
Which one?
E minor.
Yeah, but which one? Harmonic or
Oh, sorry, beg
melodic?
your pardon. Harmonic.
Thank you.
Okay, and now we'll do a chromatic scale starting on C, three octaves. Staccato, please.
You.
Lovely. And we'll go to a pentatonic major scale starting on A and tongued.
Oh, that's what it is, I think.
Down an A. Think
It just
so.
sounds so wrong. Oh, God.
And we'll do dominant seventh arpeggio in the key of D.
Dominant seventh in the key of D is D, F, A, C sharp, E, G. How do you want it?
Legato. And we'll finish with A major scale staccato.